should be back now. I don't know what was up with that. Freaking Diablo 2 took OBS for a loop. So which character did I come? Oh yes, I remember. I brought it in with the barb here. So a barb. MK99, I believe it was. So let's just open it up there, and I think you guys should be able to see this now. Now we'll never know. Oh yeah, that was a bit bizarre, I admit, but. Please don't ID it without doing it with my magic scroll of identify, destiny. Okay. Where is the scroll? Where is this scroll? Where is this scroll? Yep, there you go. Let's take that scroll of ID from you, because I'm actually bloody freaking broke anyway. Let's trade you... No, forget it. This is a scroll of destiny. Lay scroll of destiny. Okay, guys, here we go. Good luck. Have fun. I'm going to guess 1417 Amazon Torch. I'm feeling an Amazon Torch on this one. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Oh, my goodness. This is a piece of shit. Somebody guessed this. Somebody actually might have guessed this. Somebody guessed 1550 Necrotorch. But I don't think that anyone guessed all 15. Nope. 2020 Barb says Slump. Oh, good grief. 2020 Necros. 1815 Pally. Gak was saying 1617 Assassin. Nope. It was a 1511 Necrotorch. Yeah, Brainerd, welcome to the stream. You actually seem to get two of the three trades right, so that there's something. Rip in peace. Yeah, WTF is Nightbot. It's the thing that says all my chat things. Yeah, basically, that's right. I think you guys can hear me, right? Did it die again? Let's see. Nope. Oh, you're talking about Nightbot. I thought you were talking about my stream. But yeah, it rolls. Well, this is no destiny. Alrighty. Oh man, this has been unfortunate. Now I want to do some more, okay, let's go see what else we got here. Oh, yep, there we go, organ set. What's up, I'm home, you still need the two organ sets? Yeah, sure, I'm surprised that Contra disappeared, but, yep. Sure. Let's go with MK... Meet me in MK1010. This is not for you guys, by the way. You guys can chill here for a second. I'm just gonna go collect those org sets, and then we'll go and, hit up round two. Once again, if there's anybody who wants this Necrotorch, just let me know later. If I don't have any takers for this Necrotorch, I'm going to chuck it out in favor of a torch that's hopefully going to be better. So who should I be making this with? Oh, I know. Let's make it with this guy. Wait, nope. Are people guessing the durability when you pick a certain item? No, Cedra. What people are guessing are the stats on the item. MK1010, I think it was. So, yes, they are guessing the stats of the item. We want the Nightbot you keep on not turning on. Okay, fine, let's turn on Nightbot. Hold on a second. Let's just swap on Auto DJ here. Let's turn on some Auto DJ. TV. So here we guys go. I'm going to set on two more organ sets for you guys. If it turns out to be a torch that's useful to you guys, that's non-perfect or not close to perfect. Like, so what I mean by when I say this is, last time I rolled a 2017 Sword Torch that I kept because that's pretty big. The time before that, I got a 2020 Paladin Torch, which I think it doesn't only fair that I keep that. Or well, yeah, I kept it because the person who donated me the organ sets did not themselves want the 2020 B-Torch. But if today I roll like a 1414 Paladin Torch, I'd be more than happy to give it to you guys. So that's the that's what I'm going to go with right now. So, 34 seconds ago. Good grief. This guy just took off, didn't he? Okay, tell me if there's a song to skip, though. I am going to put my trust in you guys to tell me if there's a song that needs to be skipped, and not just because it's bad, either. Okay, there we go. Oh, this is so goofy. I can't take this seriously. Anyway, like I was saying, I don't really know where this guy is. Brock and Meekick. Only skip troll songs, yes please. I am actually putting my trust in you guys not to request really ridiculous songs like somebody like Red would do, you know, like, oh, here's a song where there's a bunch of sex sounds, .. Skip non-songs, yes, non-songs. Don't skip troll songs, yes, that's right. Although skipping troll songs might be a possibility too. Some people like to request songs that are intentionally bad. Come on, this guy's name is... Come on, Digimon Tamer, please. Please, I need your organ sets. Okay, well, fine. If he doesn't want it, then I'm going to ISO for 2 more organ sets. Level jobs. 8 times same account. 8 times 1 to 95. Yeah, okay. That's not gonna happen. ISO bumper. Yeah, I'm not gonna go on that. That's too much for me. Yeah. Sorry, guys. One sec. Now, why is the Nightbot working? Oh, that's... Here, hold on a second. HD. Ah, that might be part of the problem. There's nothing else. I can't recall all the stat info on the screen. Oh, so let me show you my torch here. Which, I have a 2060. Weird. Anyways, so yeah, it gives plus to a certain character's, character. Yeah, so plus 3 to a certain character in the game, plus... And by the way, which character it goes to really matters. Obviously, if you have a character, paladins and sorceresses are typically much more expensive than the other classes, because those are the ones that people play the most by far. Then there's also attributes, the number of plus to all attributes. You can see here, strength, dexterity, vitality, energy, and then finally the plus to all res. All resistances. So yeah, imagine having plus 20%, having the difference between plus 20% to all resistances or plus 10% to all resistances. All right, guys, thanks for the patience. let me actually go for one more organ set then, because this guy's not. This guy doesn't want it. Okay, well fine. Frick, I'm not gonna wait. Let's see, 2020 Necrotorch, 18-20-10 Annie for 140, a current offer 130 FG, okay. Okay. Org set. Seriously, where is this guy? Org set equals 8 FG each. For trade. This guy basically freaking posted on 3 different threads. Bin 2. Check PMs, please. Oopsies. Bin 2 times org sets. Oh, come on, how come I can't actually post? I freaking posted ages ago. Org set. Oh, there we go, that's why. I already posted, apparently, just didn't show. Okay, there we go. No nuke on stream, no proof. Yes, 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 I know. 1142 will be coming up later, though. So that's the, that's my plan right now. Where is the guy? He's supposed to give me my freaking organ sets ages ago. Come on, org sets. I know you guys have been patiently waiting, and I know you guys want to see some more organs or more torches, so... I'm starting to not get the hang of how stats basically work in general, not competitive matches. I know what buffs are valuable for what class, etc. Yeah, so... I think it's only fair that I explain a little bit better for you, Cedar, because you're not familiar with this game, so it's not fair for me to just assume that you know everything here. So the idea is, like, res is pretty straightforward. Like, if you're taking... There's, like, 6 elements in this game. Fire, cold, lightning, poison, physical, and magical damage. And in this particular case, fire, cold, lightning, and poison can be upped fairly easily. Here where it says all resistances, right? All resistances deal with fire, cold, lightning, and poison all at once. So if you have a Hellfire Torch that's like 20 all res, that's really, really good. So you can see here, I have a shield that gives plus 88 all res because, you know, it's custom made and it's budget, as my brother and I found ourselves before. You'll also see here I have strength, dexterity... Oh, psh, this music. Hold on a second. Let's, One Nightbot, not this organ shit. Yes, thank you for that. But you can see Strength, Dex, Vitality, and Energy. Energy adds to mana. You can see Vitality adds to stamina and life. Dexterity adds to defense. Strength adds to damage in some cases. And this is exactly why I prefer D2 to D3, because the thing with D2 is, you know, you actually have to work for, or you have to actually decide how you're going to distribute your gear, or your points into your gear. Org set. Okay, honestly, I've waited long enough. Let's see, what other org sets can I find? Not Digimon Tamer, this guy. ISO, you know, bin. Oh my goodness, please. Give me some other organ. Organ sets. 32 sets for trade. Is this guy online? Nope, he's offline. Okay, the one time that I actually need. Selling organ set for 4FG. Sell for 5FG. This is awfully cheap. Ugh, this is kind of. Two 1,000, 3 1,000. Sorry guys, this guy never showed up. Well, he never said he'd be there, but still, I would have expected him to have shown up by now, or PM'd me or something, like he's online. Alright, fine, I'll do it here. All sets on orgs. So, 7. Oh, here we go. For trade. Yes. Yes. Perfect. Perfect timing. Yes, good sir. Down to 5 FG each. Bin 2. Bin 2. Right now. Actually, I kind of want bin 3, but. Oh, freaking 5 is so cheap. Yeah. I'll bin 2 right now. Perfect. I'll PM this guy, like, right now. Bin 2 org sets. At 5 FG each. game will be MK1010. Okay, sweet. Okay, I got it for even cheaper. Even better. Alright. Yeah, I want to do my Hellforge. No, I don't want to do your Hellforge. Your Hellforge is your Hellforge. Alright, fine. I'll turn it up. I'll turn on the music. Or I'll turn up the volume on this music. Yeah, okay. This should be good volume. I think this should be good volume though. Okay, so let's see. ISO bumper, level jaw. Yep, so level jaws are here. Uber Tristram need help. Okay, so this guy got his, I think. Ah, there we go. Hello. Me kick here. So, alright, here we guys go. Did you hear? Alrighty. Two times orb sets. Yep. Skipping actual songs. Yes, screw you guys and your skips. 16 FG. Your going price is 8, though, I believe, so why are you charging me 16? Yeah, you were just charging it at, here we go. Org. Okay. Where was it? This guy had just had a trade up. Here, hold on a second. Orgs. You put it down to 5 FG each. I believe. You gotta be joking me. This guy can't just be like, oh, retract. These guys at least had 5 FG each. That's what he had written. No, I didn't. You specifically wrote down to 5 FG each. In fact, the price before that was 7 FG per set. So, I don't know. So, I don't know where 16 came from. Okay. Oh, there you are. There you are. Okay, that makes sense now. Okay, yes. Yes, okay, this makes more sense. My bad. Okay, my bad. That was my fault. That was my fault. I found another buyer. Sorry. Sorry, Digi. Another seller. Well, this is for cheaper, so. GG price, right? Yeah, freaking amazing. Truthfully, I just wanted the two organ sets, though. Oh, yes, and sure. Yeah. Should I send first? Well, it's 10 FG, I suppose. Okay, open send gold form. You guys can see this, so I'm actually recording this too. 10 FG, I believe. 10 FG. Two times org sets. Organ sets. Alright, sent. Sent. Thanks for trade. Best of luck. And yeah, that was a really nice price. I just needed the two org sets. So thanks. Alright, good. Just had to make sure. Just ditched him, I got org sets. Oh, well, that's a bit late now. You show up just as a freaking... Well, either way, at least this way I can say I actually bought them, that I earned them, rather than just feeling bad that I'm mooching off of you. So that makes me feel a bit better. Anyway. Best of luck. See you later. And I feel bad for that Digi guy. I'll send him 5 because I almost botched that trade. Hey, how did this guy know that, actually, no, I sent him the game name, that's why. One other thing quickly. I feel bad for that Digi guy because they're basically, actually, hold on a second. Word sets. Digimon Tamer. I feel bad for him. There we go. Why not? 5. For a botched organ set trade. There we go. I can at least walk out not empty-handed. Alright. There we go. Okay. Sweet. No, my organ set's not good enough for me. That's not what I said. That's not what I said. I just... I don't know. I feel bad, truthfully, when... I feel kind of bad when... oops. MK11/11. I feel kind of bad if I'm just looting your freaking organ sets, man. Like, shit. Okay, guys. MK11/11. When you guys are ready, it's time to come join in. Come join in. MK11/11. MK69/69. Okay. Okay. Perfect. Hot bitch 69. Yeah, but MK1111, for those who want to join in, we have Uber Trist already for you guys. And one more thing I gotta do before I River of Flame. There's one other thing I gotta... Oh, I gotta go join you there. Come on! Okay, yeah, I need my... Hey, I proc'd! Yay, I proc'd right away! Mine proc'd right away. Yay! Oh. No, he had Enigma on, that's why I didn't proc. That makes a lot of sense. Alrighty, that makes a lot of sense. Alright, let's talk about what you guys are talking about. A lot of stuff here. If you just waited for me. Oh, well, you can help us with later, for sure. We can burn some more organ sets for you later if you'd like. Well, I appreciate it, though. I appreciate it, though. Thank you, Lobster. But at least now I can say that these are indeed mine. These are the organ sets that I made. So if you guys want to join in, you are more than welcome to. We are doing some Uber Trist runs. For some of you guys, this might be the first time, but for me, I'm here to freaking pillage some torches, some GG torches. Got like a 2060 Necro on me, and I need to replace it with something better. So here you guys go. Let's get started. Okay. Ah, whatever, close enough. Oh shit, that fire. Oh my goodness. Oh, where's your teleport, bro? Well, close enough. Oh. Okay, there's the life tap. Oh my goodness. Yeah, 10 minutes of this song. Okay, well, honestly, it's... you guys want Nightbot, and I'm giving it to you guys, and I'm giving you guys the freedom to do what it is that needs to be done, but apparently, for some of you, that's not enough, per se. Oh, I love our brother Smiter. Freaking unbelievable. Kevin must have crashed. That's probably what happened. Oh, or lagged or something, because doing Uber is Sorkin 2016. Yeah, true facts. Because I don't know how he died. Like, his Smiter is presumably much, much stronger than mine. Like, but the way my brother built his freaking Smiter, I must give him props. This is just incredible what he can do with just this. I crashed too. Okay, that's cool. I lagged, WTF. Okay, that makes a lot of sense. That makes a lot of sense. I was wondering, like, shit, there's no way I died, but he did not. This setting. I should really dump my remaining points into Vitality. That would probably be a good idea. Why is it taking so long to kill him? That's what I'm wondering. Slain by Bone Mage. Oh, good grief. Wait, I'm not Bo. Yeah, you're not Bo, but usually, or originally when I started doing these Ubers, I wasn't Bo either, so that's, I don't know how durable your Sork is, though, compared to my builds. Okay, so now I have to find a way to clear this freaking set of pit lords. Oh shit, I can't party right now. No, not immune to physical. Oh my goodness, shit, that was not good. Okay, well, oh man, that was not cool. Freaking immune to physical. I'm like, okay, let's hit another target for Albert for 3 mil, that's a good deal. I was thinking, like, yeah, no problem. Snipe the torch. Alright, nice. Thanks for the runs, boys. Oh, you're out? We have one more org set here. Yeah, we have another org set, if you guys want to join in. Alright. Okay, fine. If you are out, then that's that. And I'm a bit upset, actually, because this necro torch that I've got in this... I need to start selling these torches. The really high-end torches, I should start selling those. 26 in Denmark. Okay, cool. Sounds good. Thank you for coming. Sounds good. Thank you for joining. See you next time. Notorious being there. Who's I Notorious? Anyway. Okay, guys, this is our large charm. It looks like L for loser. That's the way I'm looking at this large charm right now, this unidentified large charm, the Hellfire Torch. So, guys, it is time for you to take guesses on what the torch will be. It can be one of 7 character classes between 10 to 20 in attributes and resistances. Can I show you what I just picked up? Yeah, sure. Fuck, he says. Okay, my body. Oh. Okay. Well, either way. So, one of 7 character classes, one of 12, I guess 11, technically, add possible attribute values, and one of 11 possible resistance values. So, L for lots of bitches. Yeah, lots of bitches. I like that. What? Whoa, where'd you get that from? Although, I had one that I could have given you myself, but anyway. 14-19 Druid, 19-13 Bard, 15-16 Druid. Just because I said that this was a loser torch, I think that I am going to bet that this will be like a high Sin torch. I haven't gotten one of those yet. 18-18. Whoa! Whoa! That's epic. I haven't done any trading on D2 on Battle.net recently because I've spent most of my time on D2 JSP now. I'm just selling labor. So my bet will be 18-18 Assassin. Here you guys go. I've given you guys enough time to guess. And so 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, well, if you guys want that, it's all yours. MK1010, but I'm not looking at that shit again. Yes, thank you. Lol, that ass torch. That crap torch. I should say crap torch because ass torch implies assassin. Maybe I should just use lobster sets because because that torch was crap. Alright, next run we go to. MK1212. Alright. 1000, 2 1000, 3 1000, 4 1000. Oh man, yeah, Bluga, you were close. You were pretty close. Okay, you know what? Superstition's kicking in, so here's what I'm gonna do. I am actually going to make Uber Tristram in this very special corner, right over. Oh, Hodor. Hello. Hello, hello, hello. Maybe that's Lobster. Right, I'm still here. Yep, I gotcha. Okay, guys. I'm going to make it here in front of the Barbarians, because last time we built it here in front of the Barbarians, they were able to help us get a good torch. They were able to help us get a very good torch. So, Zaun Torch is in MK1212, the magic corner, yes. The magic corner where all of your dreams come to life. Honestly, I actually prefer my brother's Smiter to my own. It feels a lot more durable. Oh, yep, come on, sooner or later. Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm feeling that fire. Feeling that fire. Today. Today. That would be good. Bow me up too. That. Freaking hell. Please. Yeah. Come. Oh, there we go. Finally. Shit. Okay. There. Okay. Bow, please. Actually, let's meet up at Frigid. Meet at Frigid. My bow is shit, 12. Oh, actually... I don't have CTA. Yeah, that's fine. We got these guys, so that's good. Alrighty. Okay. Frigid. Oh, someone give waypoint. Oh, good grief. Alright, Mika, nearly 3 AM here. I'll catch you another time. Okay, sounds good, Sal. Thank you for coming, and I'll see you again next time. Okay, let's go. Woo! Here we go. just keep in mind, guys, I just want to give a quick reminder that in the upcoming weeks, or sorry, next week on Sunday, hopefully, I'm going to try and do, I'm going to try and get Uber Diablo in up and about in this house. If anyone wants in on that, just remember, show up on Sunday, because that's when I'm going to have that set up. I think. Okay, there we go. Alrighty, there you go. There we go. No problem. Or D-Snooze on Sunday. Hey, D-Snooze is awesome. And this is, I will admit, some pretty epic music. Okay, you got me. This is some pretty epic music. There you go. There we go. Let's actually focus down Bale first. With two Smiters nailing Bale at the same time, we should go down easy. Or is this three of us? I think there's three of us nailing him at the same time. Yeah. You're all welcome. I think it was bad because it was a 10-minute song. Oh, man. I want to build a Zealer. Yeah, I should try building a Zealer next time as well. Zealer sounds like a pretty fun investment. Okay, and somebody will be able to snipe the torch, I think, in a second. I'll snipe the Standards of Heroes, and I will run like hell. Who keeps dropping Dim Vision on them? Okay, getting out of here. Falling back. I'm out. Alright, we put it in the magic spot, so... This should allow us, just in case... Oh, Standard of Heroes. Alright. Zazima, what the... Okay, one, two, three, for.
Zazima, I'm your biggest fan. I know all about you, but you know who I am. Name Bob. But you can call me.
Hi, ID? I'd actually rather ID it here on stream.
You don't talk to me.
ID it here on stream. So all can see.
You know the name.
So here you guys go. I made the star formation and. Fine. You ID it then. Let's start taking guesses. But I give you Scroll of Destiny. There we go, Scroll of Destiny.
Right now.
Alright, here we go.
Zazima.
Here is your
Zazima.
Alright, all here. Okay, there you go. Now you can have your chance at finally being able to ID a torch. This is the first time that you'll actually ever be able to ID a torch, and so make the most of it. This is your first torch, after all. Ready for the ritual of three pallies and a sword? Yep, let's all cast Holy Shield in tribute, I guess. Okay, I'm going to bet it's going to be a 16-16 Zon torch. 16-16 Sin torch.
You can't dance, so what do you want me to say?
Bah, he says. Oh. Oh, that's not bad, actually. Yo, that's a pally torch. Yo, shit. Yo, I should have given you guys a bit more time to guess. But yeah. Alrighty. Okay, this is kind of low, but it's a paladin torch, so somebody should be able to use it. Okay, not bad. Not bad. Who here needs a paladin torch? It's a 1411 P torch. 1411 P torch, guys. Not bad. Well, says Kevin Paladin. I mean, yeah, I can pass you this P torch if you want. Like, shit, it's just, wow, I got a P torch. Or, sorry, we got the ID. I'm the best ID girl, EU. Yeah. Beaver Rush. Makes a lot of sense. See ya, good luck with finding the owner. Alright, thank you once again. Much appreciated, and I'll see you again next time. Goodbye, and remember, hit that follow button if you haven't already. Hit that follow button if... Aw, too late. Anyway, yeah, I'm shamelessly self-advertising, but, yeah. Truthfully, I kind of want to skip this song, and... Yeah, I'll skip that. Yo, what is this song? Huh, interesting. We can CSGO in the background, too. I don't have one, but if anyone else wants, go ahead. Well, shit. I mean, you're a paladin, and you don't have a torch. I didn't know that. I thought you already had one. Shit. Well, there you have it. The P-Torch now belongs to a new owner, because it appears to me that nobody else wanted it. So, A says, all right, we hooked up a paladin torch with its rightful owner. It's not the best paladin torch I have in paladin. But it is one which you can hold on to until you get a better one. So kudos to you. I hope you enjoy that P-Torch. I'm going to lower the volume. I think this is a bit loud. Okay, then. Okay. So what are you guys talking about now? Still here in Twitch, by the way, says Baver. Yeah, it was a pleasure to play with you. Hope to have a chance to play with you again in the future. As you can see. I'm going to be probably streaming more D2 throughout the week, but we're just doing some random stuff right now, so hope you are enjoying that, I suppose. 10 to 18, oh good grief. Gold buff weapons, equipment, and some lightning, a scaling chart or something. So far, I have a lot of respect for this complex system. Balance a simple presentation of the game, yeah, for sure. Freaking amazing, the way they've done it. Shooting with the music, it's notorious. Oh, amazing. Yeah, for sure. Best of luck. Thanks for streaming, says Be a Hackett. Once again, thank you to you as well, Be a Hackett, for coming. And remember, if you guys haven't done so already, hit that follow button, because I'm going to be streaming some more D2. Assuming that you guys have enjoyed the stream. If not, let me know. Please let me know, and please tell me how I can improve. If you follow me here on Twitch, Twitter, or Facebook, you guys can help keep track of when I keep posted of when I stream in the future. So keep that in mind. Alrighty, let's go for round 3, if Lobster permits. Alrighty, Lobster permits, and... Okay, alrighty, okay. Let's do this. Smork, MK13. gonna harvest some more torches. But not too many more, though. I usually like to kind of space it out. Like, there's some people who go on, like, really crazy, like, Uber sprees. And for me personally, like, yeah, Uber sprees are great. But I don't want to just do Ubers until I get, like, a good torch. Well, okay, fine. That is kind of what we're doing. But I mean, like, I don't just want to keep Ubering over and over and over again with no end goal in mind. A suggestion on how you can improve. Oh, good grief. Ramsrock says, hey, Cable using owl rolls. Mickey Robin, I'll tell you what. I would estimate about 1 hour. I will estimate about 1 hour. Maybe even a half hour. I kind of want to, because right now, I think I'm going to probably end today's Diablo 2 portion on these Ubers. So, yeah. This time you make lobster. Yeah, I'll let you decide what spot you feel is luckiest. Dibs on Sorktorch says, Duke, hey, welcome to the stream to Duke Umber. How is it going? My name is Mikiko. Today we are indeed doing Ubers. Now, before I... Actually, one sec. Let me burn myself up. For treachery. So it's more like a break a barrier kind of move, but a lot of people do enjoy a face shot. Yes, so... Yeah, no, I've gotten this one before. A lot of people really enjoy a face cam, but I try my best to interact with people as much as possible, even without the face cam, and face cam, you know, intrudes into my personal privacy, which I very much value, as much as I hate to say this, more so than... Oh, there's the treachery proc. I typically value, I value my privacy more than actually being able to connect with you guys. I'm sorry to say that, but yeah, facecam is kind of off the table. I try my best to improve it in other ways that, you know, I can, but this is just one thing that I would say is kind of not, I would not be comfortable with, so I do apologize for that. So going back to the Sword Torch, okay, no guarantees. If it turns out to be like a super high Sword Torch, like yesterday I ID'd like a 2017, I can't guarantee that I'll give that to you, but if it's like maybe like a 1616, it's yours. It's all yours. I do these, whoa, shit, wait, oh, no. Sheet, my weapon is broken. Okay, guys, good luck. I'm gonna go repair my weapon, because I fucked up here. like I was saying, you know, if it's like a really crazy Sword Torch, I think it's only fair that I can actually like JSP it or something. I'm probably going to do that with some of my torches. I have like this 2016 lying around, and I also have like a 2018 Zon Torch actually, or 1820 or something like that. And I want to JSP those, and then maybe contribute that towards my Uber Diablo fund. So... think that I've, having said all that now, if I do get the Sword Torch, it's all yours. I'm trying to hook up torches with the proper owners. Can you just Steam message me? I'll just watch. You ain't got nothing to do anyway. You know, I mean, if you have like dinner or something that you need to attend, then go for it. Go grab something to eat and then come back later. But yes, I do intend to get the Modern Warfare 2 stream at some point. At some point, for sure. Also, I think it's worth pointing out that, like, I need to get rid of this Necro Torch because the way my brother made this character, it does not need a Hellfire Torch, which is pretty freaking awesome, I feel. But yeah, having said that, this Necro Torch is completely unnecessary. It's just here because, well, I had no other place to freaking put this shit. Alright, fine. Let's go with that. Oh man, loving the stream. Well, thank you, Duke Umber. Much appreciated. Let me know if there's anything else you need apart from just this torch, because I can totally hook you up with other gear that I've got as well. I've got shackles and arachnid sashes just lying around in case you need some of those. Those are courtesy of IR Contra, of course. Exam was scare the baby, says Skeleton. There's that. You do great giving the chat, Mikik. No doubt there. Thank you for that, Fun Fridays. I think it helps being the top number one singer in Canada. Yes, thank you. That's what I thought. My singing is the number one, of course, for sure. That's about all he's good at, says Rams. Shut the fuck up, Rams. No one was asking you. Freaking cheeky bastard. Okay, you know what? Let's go for Tome of Identify this time. I'm feeling Tome of ID. I got an even better idea. I feel like IDing it this time. I'm gonna make a square with these Standards of Heroes. Start taking your guesses while I set up this square. You're so bad, who breaks their weapons, says Orange. Thank you for that. I'll have you know that I put my weapon to good use. Okay, so putting down this large charm, L for loser once more. It looks like a shitty large charm. Okay, so I'm just going to start chanting around it. Hoo-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-yay-y cucumber's sake, I'm gonna cross my fingers that this is a, it's another good one. Oh, what? There you go, okay. Music volume is low, me kick, yes, okay, thank you. Okay, we didn't get to the good part yet. I think that it's got a lot of build-up, so this is good timing. Alright, so having said that, take your guys' guesses, because I'm about to ID it. You have 20 seconds? 10 seconds? 10 seconds? Let's give 10 seconds. I'm feeling it's going to be a... I want it to be a 1616 Sword Torch for Duke Umbra, but I'm feeling it's more like a 1916 Assassin Torch, guys. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and this is perfect music for this torch! Interesting. Interesting. Did not expect this. I become the king who ran. Winter is coming. Did not expect this. Well, this is oh my goodness. Whoa, skeleton's like on point. Castle Black. We winter at Castle Black. Oh my. Okay, well. Can say how many years this winter. Well, that's interesting. 1917. Bugger. Hold on a second. Do you have 2017, 2016, I think. Well. Okay, let me mule this one. If somebody has a necro, if someone has a necro that needs this torch, please let me know. Like, I can give it to a necro. But if not, then I'll probably try to D2JSP this. Even hold on. Yes, for a moment. Let me mule this one off. MK11.
So the choosing size to never be so wrong.
Sometimes a person has to choose.
Okay, let's go back to MK11 because I need to actually mule this torch off for a second.
The many deserted before dawn.
Okay, cool. I almost just left the game here, but let's just see if. Just waiting for these good. Just looking at these good rules, but Sork and Paladin are the big ones for sure. People are looking for Sork and Paladin.
But we go forward, only forward.
We should just move on to Diablo 3. It's so much better. Yeah, well. Okay, I'll be right back. I'm just gonna hold back a second. Let's see if I can go swap to a character that doesn't yet have one. I think Iruns had the Sword Torch last time, so let's give Iruns the torch now. So, one. I brought your 2060 Necro, thank you. Let me move that onto a different character, too. Because it'll make my life a lot easier to not have to keep dropping a torch every time I want to. Yeah, you told me that song was good. Mm-hmm. Okay, well, I Pam and Iruns, I suppose. These remixes are just kind of ridiculous. Okay, so I'm just gonna put this here now. 2016, End Torch on 2016 Necro Torch on IPAM. 1917 on what is it? Iruns. So there you guys have it. I'm keeping track here. Here we go. So that guy got what he wanted. Bumper ready, level jobs, freaking still nothing. Let's see, what has this guy got? PMs, okay. Let's see the epic music coming in. Oh, good grief. I don't think anyone can justify this nude shit. okay, let's go for round 4. MK, let's say 2-2. Actually, wait. Oh, okay. Alright, well. MK69. I'm feeling the number 69 is lucky. Let's go for 69 and we'll go for MK420, and then we'll wrap it up like that. I'll admit I am laughing. MK69. Hey, did the right name. Yeah, let's do this. MK69. I'm feeling MK69. 69 the lucky number. Alright. I'm gonna start roasting myself in this flurry of lovely fire because I hate my life. Return to Alcor for reward? I haven't cleared out the Golden Bird quest? What the frick? This is so dumb. Don't believe me, just newt. You wanna make this one? Let's let Kevin make it. Where do you feel would be lucky? Oh my goodness, not let it go.
Let it go! Let it go!
Anyway, just had to be done. Oh, this remix though, what the frick? I can't believe I haven't done this quest yet. Anyway. Yay, plus 20 life. I should've done this way earlier. Boom. Easy peasy.
Suck my ass.
What the frick was that? Hey, welcome to Sariella. How's it going? I'm not sure who you are on stream, but welcome to our match. And whoa, people are already in Tristram. What is this? No, people aren't in Tristram. They just decided to make it here. Okay, here you guys go. Okay. Alright, come up. And let's get this bow going. He's officially Hound Gown Agni, what? Some of them Lord of the Rings songs, yes. Alrighty. Alright. Okay, ready guys? Time's up, let's do this. Leroy Jenkins. Okay, here we go. Epic music though. What is this, like One Punch Man or some shit? Like. Alright, there we go. That's Nail Mephisto. Look how quickly he's going down with so much crushing blow. Rest by name, not Link. Okay. Okay, next. Thank goodness for, what is that thing called? Night Smoke. Freaking Night Smoke just makes it so much easier to have to do this without freaking burning mana potions or so, or whatever that shit is. Actually, Mirror Me Kick, but it's Craigasm. Oh, okay. And now for the grand finale. So after this one, I think we'll do one last one, and then we will call that a day. Because I have been streaming Diablo 2 for the last 8 hours. I could keep streaming more, but one of the reasons why I have an issue with streaming D2 as well is I feel like I sometimes exhaust all that it is that I have to do in the game after some period of time. What the frick? I can't. Okay, got it. Whew, close one. Okay, now, this torch looks very different from all the others, so it's either a really good one or a really terrible one. Okay, now getting out of here. Oh, that lag. Okay, alrighty, I got 5 standards of heroes, so I can make another pentagon that'll allow me to summon a paladin torch to life. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. There you guys go, 5 standards of heroes shaped in the star, and I will put the large charm, like a giant dildo, in between all of them. I was not right in between all of them. Let's put it, like, right here. Come on! There you go, perfect. Okay, no, not even. Whatever, good enough. Ready for you to, technically as rare as 2020 Paladin. I don't know, this looks like a rather peculiar sprite for this large, unique large charm. But still, I think it'll be perfectly average. I'm feeling perfectly average. I'm feeling... I am going to feel... Let's go with 1316 Paladin. I feel 1316 Paladin, personally. 1316 Paladin. Okay, here we go, guys. 3, 2, 1... if you guys don't want to take any more guesses. And hey, Newbob, how's it going? Alright, here we go. Torch. I keep getting high rolls, but they're never the right class. It's usually like, I usually either get high rolls and bad class, or good class and bad stats. 1818 Barb. Yes, this is indeed 1818 Barb. Well then. Oh man, Bobo, yes indeed, nice barb. This is pretty darn good for a barb. Pretty darn good for a barb torch, for a Bobo torch. I don't admit, this is pretty freaking good. This is pretty good. Orange guessed it. I'm not sure about that. I think he said it as I ID'd it to announce that I was getting an 1818 barb torch. But anyway, well, no, I didn't. Yeah, there you go. Still no Sork. Alright. Well, let's go one more. I will let Sour ID it this time. That way, he can decide his own fate. Alrighty, so MK420? 420, let's do this. Yeah, you did, oh good grief. 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 4,000, 5,000, 5,000. Boom. Good luck for all, thank you, Orange Crush. So anyway, is Diablo 2 still the same with one set of drops for everyone rather than everyone getting their own drops? Yes, that's right. But as Gandalf said, I wouldn't say that it's an issue for D2. I would say that it makes the game a bit more interesting, because it forces people to cooperate and share. Drenna can make this time. And Sariella can ID it, the torch. Okay, this remix. Now you ID better for stream. Okay, okay. If you insist. But then I decide your fate. anyway, very bizarre of me, but seriously, where's SpongeBob? He's just like, okay, yes. Yeah. You're right, Gandalf. For sure it's an issue if somebody steals everything, but that's why, I don't know. I'm just pointing out, right? Like, when everyone gets, like, separate loot, it's just another nod to the fact that the game is much easier in D2, or in D3. Like, because, you know, people don't have to share or anything like that. So, like, okay, you got this, I got this, I got this, you got this. Here it's like, okay, well, shit, I found this really crazy necro wand, do you want to trade? I found this crazy, like, assassin bow, do you... Where? Someday, the fade will proc. But yeah, like I was saying, I keep this on during Modern Warfare 2 as well. No, probably not, to be completely honest. We complete dicks to one another. You're right, but it's just a- what the fuck? Karma's a bitch, I guess. Fuck you. Dude, what the frick? It won't proc on me. Why? Don't forget to switch for CTA Spirit. That does- But I'm wearing the treachery as my armor. Yeah, there's no reason why I shouldn't have procced yet. This is a pretty epic remix, I admit. No, please, has been so lit. Like I said, copyrights. Or trading rooms, those were the shit. Yeah, no, exactly. Like, that's... I feel like there's more upsides to having shared loot than otherwise. Fuck it. Let's just go. Re-equip. I did re-equip, though. What the frick? That's weird. Why didn't it proc? Like, that's fine. There's no reason why that shouldn't have proc'd, okay? There's no reason why that shouldn't have proc'd. Streaming on with Modern Warfare 2 now. All the bad luck is gone then. Good torch incoming. Okay, let's go with that. Only problem with this setup is I don't personally myself have, I kind of fucked basically. Like, if he charged both of me, I'm kind of hooped. Oh, I'm one off from 1337. Alright, okay. Okay, let's go. This is such bizarro music. Freaking bizarre ass music. There we go. Nightbot during streams over YouTube, yeah. 2020 incoming, but it'll be for Assassin. Like, do you guys see my luck? Like, usually it's like high rolls on some of these classes, but it's usually for the wrong class. Yeah, I got some pretty high rolls for the Sork and Pally, but those are pretty frequent. Infrequent. So This is such a bizarre ass music, straight up. Switching targets to Bale. Am I actually smacking him with my weapon now? Okay, there we go. Now I'm getting my mana back. Night smoke in action. Alright. This music. And... Alright, all five standards of heroes and this large charm, which is apparently stuck. Is it because... Oh, it's because I already have this Bobo. That's why. Oh, this remix. Oh, don't even. Oh, bloody hell. Okay, I got my torch. Whew. And I just abandoned Lobster on this. For 20, praise it! Alrighty, I found this playlist or song. Unfortunately, you can find it there. Oh, good grief. 420, praise it. Alright, smoke weed every day. This is perfect too. In the context of what we're about to do, we're about to try and... We're in MK420, and we're gonna try to ID a torch here. So, take your guys' guesses as to what it could be. There we go. So donate me some gold. I can donate you some gold. How much do you need exactly? I can't fill my potion belt. Lol. This is usually why I chuck my gold before the Ubers begins. 1920 doo-doo. Yeah, the way... The trend for this is like... anyway. Oh my goodness, this song. This is the difference. Never gonna hit those notes. Feel free to skip. Oh, no. I'll let you suffer through it. Okay, maybe the bad music will scare away the bad torch. Anyways. Or it'll scare away the good luck from the torch. But anyway, I'm feeling 1915... Okay, 1915... What torch haven't I hit today? I feel like 1915 Sork at this point. Okay, guys, gonna get make my guess. 1915 Sork torch. I see the people taking guesses. Take your guesses. You better keep playing it for the good side of the game. Oh, man. Oh, yeah, this is epic. 14, 13, dot, dot, dot. 5, the 111 Amazon. Oh man, this song's epic. Oh, alright, let's do this. I can't end on this. Rip me. I can't end on this. This is so terrible. Oh shit. No, that's no way. No way. Oh my goodness. Oh, I should not have played that remix. I scared all the all the good luck away. Oh shit! 1117 Zon Torch. Oh my goodness! Please rip me. Oh man. Yo, I gotta pull another one. If you're willing. Oh my goodness! This is. You're Barbo there. Thank you. Yeah, this is, unless this turns out to be a complete shit one, I will call this the last one for me, too. Okay, thank you. MK151, password, 151. I chose 151 because there's the 151 Pokemon or more to see, so yeah. An orange is like, you can accept RN Jesus into your heart as Lord and Savior. Oh, dear. Dude, that torch was... Oh, dude, that hurt. That pull actually hurt. Who made last time? Okay. Did I make last time? No, right? Okay. Let me start the last one, then. Maybe, yeah, let's see what I can pull off with this. Oh my goodness, let's give this a roll. Oh, come on. Yeah. I should have put it in front of freaking Lars. Like, okay, regrets. Okay, boys, let's go. I didn't bother proccing my, waiting for... Wait, there's a fire here. Wait, come on. What the hell? I can't even burn on this. Thank you. Okay, whatever. I'm not gonna proc my freaking... I'm not gonna proc it. Okay. Ready. Pokemon. That was the main. Pokemon is hyped so much nostalgia for sure. For sure. Okay, let's go. Okay, here we go. Come on to feast. Oh my. No. You're not that stupid. Please, Mephisto. Oh my goodness, he actually ended up inside the house. OP! Fuck my life. He ended up inside the house. Oh, man. Oh, this is a joke, right? Noobobs is gonna join with my Necro? Yeah, you better hurry. Oh my goodness. Mephisto is so bad. This is the last run. Better hurry. Oh, man, that's not cool, Mephisto. Oh, GG. Okay, well, he's gonna go balls deep on that. Frick. Okay. Oh, man. Okay, let's see what I can pull off here. Okay, there we go. Got my gear back. Okay, there they are. Okay, chicken, because I forgot to actually proc my holy shield before I walked in knee-deep in the dead between Bale and freaking Mephisto at the same time. It doesn't sound like a song. Alright, fine. This isn't really a song. And it says by Super Jabros. I don't know who that is, actually. Did somebody actually request that from today? I didn't see a Super Jabros. Alright, you're Elites United. Oh, hey, Elites. I did not realize that you were necked. Or necked. Yeah, how's it going? I'm actually close to finishing. Hey, wait a second! You're a Necro! Yo, what is your Necro torch right now, new Bob? What is your Necro right now? What is your Necro rocking? Is it a 2020? Please tell me it's not a 2020 and I can actually upgrade yours, because I just rolled a freaking 1917 today and I have no place to put it. Well, you have no life, says White Bread. Oh, no, please. 1217. Okay, yeah, I'll give you my Necrotorch that I got earlier today after this run is over, because this is, well, assuming that I actually get a decent Necrotorch. Oh my goodness, I need to fight my way out of here. Oh yeah, right, I have my own Bobo Torch. I have my own Bobo Torch right here. Okay, there we go, got it. Alrighty, I am out of here. Boom, peace out, bitches. Boom, it's a 420, of course. Alrighty, okay guys, this is it. This is hopefully going to be the last torch of the night, because if I get any other torch, if this torch turns out to be good, then, or at least average, then I'd be cool with it. Okay, please no Zon torch. Please no Zon torch. This is all I ask. Please no Zon torch. Here we go. This is, I'm close to finishing, says Skeleton. Yes, thank you, Skeleton, for that very lovely reminder. But anyways, guys, here we go. I named the game 151 in tribute of Pokemon, or in favor of Pokemon. So at this point, I am feeling 1313 Paladin. Yeah, I'm feeling 1313 Sork. Let's go with 1313 Sork. No more Zon torches, please. No more Zon torches. I'll be okay with 1818 Doodoo, but certainly not another Zon torch. Okay, guys. 3, 2, 1, and boom! What the fuck? It's another of these. I'm cool with this. Mid-tier of torch, please, so I can sleep. Yes, this is mid-tier. I will take it. You know what? This is good to end on. I am not going to go for another torch, which will turn out to be complete shit. Alrighty. Okay, this is fine. This is fine. I'll roll with this. Another high B torch. Yeah, not bad. Yeah, this is not too bad. That's pretty good. Yes, I'm happy ending on this. There's no sword torch that I got out of this, but still, I got your 1818 one. Awesome, thank you. But yeah, let's go to Norm. Let's get these nice ones. Thanks, by the way, to all of the people here who helped out. And a special thank you to Lobster, as always, for being generous enough to share his organ sets with us. This time I actually got some of my own, and I was able to share them with you guys, but LoDware is my sponsor by far, so this is it. Thank you. Very special appreciation notice to Lobster Speaking, which I should really put you on the donors list down below. Not the donors list, but the there's another subset I had as well. What was it? The nope, that's not it. Oh, this music is kind of creepy, I must say. Gift shoutouts. There you go. That's I'm gonna put you there later in a second. Char Sea Food says Kebiko. Well, I mean, honestly, it's okay. MK11 for muling. And Naked as well, because Zon, you're.
You guys know that Kappa is the most used emote on Twitch TV, and then it's Kipo, and then
MK11.
It's PogChamp. The third one is PogChamp.
What the frick is up with this music? Anyways, Kebeko, welcome to the stream. Like I was saying, yes, indeed, you might think this is Char Sea Food. I would say it's kind of Char Sea Food as well. But, I mean, hey, some people like Bobo Torches. So, we'll see what we can do with this.
Every time you want to write Kappa, from now on, you write PogChamp. We can do this.
It's cable time, boys. Oh, no cable. I'm gonna stick to my word with Mickey Robin and actually play Modern Warfare 2 like I said I would. Oh, good grief. PogChamp song. 2000, 3-1000, and... Alrighty, I got the right torch.
Made by Rated Rion.
Alrighty, so we've got a Bobo here. 1818 Bobo on iRunes. Let's just 1818 Bobo on iRunes. And Zon Zachbird joined the game here with a. Hey, wait a second. This is No problem. And let's go get myself another character to pick up the other Bobo torch that I had. Socketable. I think Socketable would be a nice home to put this next torch on. It's pretty interesting. We got some pretty high rolls today. Some pretty high rolls to... What the... Oh, I see what the issue is. Yeah, we got some pretty nice rolls today, but nothing too crazy. Well... Yeah, I'd say that this is pretty good, though. 1818 Bobo. Some pretty high stat rolls. I think a 1917 Necro Torch. That's pretty good. And one last thing. I think I'm going to get... So you're done with E2 for today? Yeah, I think so. I've been playing it for the past 8 hours, and there's no more D2 JSP jobs for me. Yeah, there's no more jobs apparently on D2 JSP. Truthfully, I don't really feel particularly good about dumping 80. Let's see my form gold log so far. I had 467 when I started today. I went down by 27. Okay, not too bad, I guess. I suppose. Sad dog is free. Alright, I'm out. Thanks again for the future. You're welcome, Kagaban. I'm more than happy for that. I'll give you a D2 JSP job. Ooh! What is it? What is it? What is this D2 JSP job that you're talking about? I'd be down for that. Been sick all day. Oh, get well soon. Okay, let's skip this song. Isn't that legit to stream D2 JSP? I don't know what you mean by isn't that legit. 1-90, JK, I don't need when I was lying. Aw, damn it. 1-90 grind. Dude, there was a guy who offered, who said he needed a 1-90 job, and I was like, yeah, I'm ready to do this 1-90 freaking, this 1-90 shit. And then, well, then I just didn't hear from him anymore, like, he just disappeared. So I'm a bit upset. Whoa, okay. What the frick? Wow, I really have to sort out this mule. Wow, this is a lot of crap. Okay, let's just chuck this. My goodness. Hey, wait a second, I already have a freaking torch on this guy. Hey, I have an 1819 doodoo on this guy. What the shit? I didn't even know I had that. What the frick? I have an 1819 doodoo on this guy? Oh, this is so silly. Yeah, I'm gonna call it quits just because I already told Mickey I was gonna play Modern Warfare 2 and I wanted to play that, so. Oh shit. Okay, well. Scary metal. Never mind. Hey, we're almost done the troll song. I was getting the epic music. Ah, yeah, okay, fine. Next song. So, for the Nike socks he owes me. Hey, welcome to the stream, old Ironstein. This music. Seriously, who requested this? Shinkali? Oh no, Skeleton requested this. Oh my goodness. Nike socks he owes me. But anyways, yes, to all the newcomers who are just showing up, I really do hope that you guys enjoyed today's stream. Hold on a second. I am just... This is a bit of a problem. I need to find a home for this Necro Torch. Oh, I know just who to give it to. Let's go to my giveaway character. Oh, there we go. The stream is starting finally. Yes. 1,000, 3, 1,000. Oh, hey, we got to today's requests. Okay, we get no more skipping. Oh, good grief. Alright. Gets you in the mood for Cable. Oh, dear gosh. Yo, Riddick. You want that? That Necro Torch. Verba Mule system is so dumb, I kind of agree, Kevico. I'd use, but not gonna mooch it. Well, it's all yours. It's all yours, dude. Hooking up torches with their rightful owners. So, yeah, alright, that's the, oh, by the way, those who are still here, checking out my stream, there's one last thing I'm gonna do, you're gonna only tell me if 2SO, NATO, 2Vine, I'll let the others who are much more knowledgeable about this kind of stuff, answer for me, because I don't want to misguide you. So, before I wrap up the stream, I want to ask one more time. I have an Expert's Grand Charm, I have a Harpooner's Grand Charm of Shock, I have a Trainer's Grand Charm, Tal Mask, Unidentified Phase Blade, IK Boots, Gore Riders, IK Maul, Gillum's Face, and two sets of Goblin Toes. These are all up for grabs. If you guys want them, please let me know. I am trying my best to hook people up who are just running the ladder with their rightful owners. So if you guys want something, just let me know, please. But yeah, once again, a special thank you to all the people who helped help me with Ubers today. Especially Lobster, who had actually donated me quite a number of these organ sets, as always. Very, very appreciated. Very, very appreciative I am, as always. So, now let's see what else you guys are talking about here. let's see. Did I miss anything in particular? D2JSP. I don't know. I still don't know what you mean by it. Isn't that legit to stream D2JSP? I'm still not sure. Too sure what you mean. But yeah, 1-90 grind wouldn't be so bad. But I still don't have a job for that. If I can actually find one later tonight, that would be freaking epic. I might actually stream that. Who knows? The lightsaber. Yeah. Yeah. Pro Mule system. Only Median, says Kevico. Yeah, I admit that Median did that right with their expanded stash for sure. This is more Modern Warfare 2 time new stream, right? Yep, that's right. It's going to be some more Modern Warfare 2. So I'm going to start booting up Steam like right now. Before I actually start Modern Warfare 2, there's one last thing I wanted to say. There's something that I actually requested a real song. Yeah. I really do hope you guys enjoy. No problemo. Thank you, Lobster. So, turn it down again, I'm only two time, right? Yeah, that's right, you've been waiting very patiently, Mickey Robin, I'm grateful for that. So now we are going to be hopping over to Modern Warfare 2, for those who want to tag along for that, and enjoy the ride, this is it. We're switching over to Modern Warfare 2, but once again, for those who, I give you H4, can I force you to play? No, go away, I have Heroes 4, if you can. Once again, one final shout out to the people who stuck around, to Adrenaline, Agekel, Bliven, Cedra, Choli, Cole Kid, Dark Deity, Dempstry, Duke, Umber, Escalon, Fun Fridays, Gak, Gandalf, Haldos, Immortal, It's White Bread, Jester Canuck, Kebik, Colocle, Lebanon, Lobster, Lick, Mickey Robin, Odious, Orange, Onager, Ramsrock, Roz, Ryekno, Summification, Skeleton, Slump, Stream, Yisie, And that's pretty much did I say stream elements? I'm not entirely too sure. But once again, thank you guys all for sticking around for the Diablo 2 portion of today's stream. I hope to see you guys again in the upcoming week, where I'll be doing some more streams. Probably even tomorrow or Tuesday, we'll have to see. As far as the Uber Diablo walk is concerned, once again, if you follow me here on Twitch, Twitter, or Facebook, you can get more up-to-date details in the upcoming week as to how that's going to work. I can keep you guys posted in case, you know, it somehow it's just to get cancelled, and even other streams I do in the future, whether it be for, like, Heroes 3 or Modern Warfare 2, that kind of stuff, it'll help you guys keep posted for that. Well, finally, youtube.com/theknownworld is where you can get some past Twitch VODs for me playing Diablo 2. Just want to post that all there. Anyways, why does he act like the stream is ending? It's because I'm switching between Diablo 2 to Modern Warfare 2, so I imagine the most people are probably going to take off for the night, so I will tell people this stuff now rather than later. I'm on D2JSP because in Path of Exile, they ban people who use D2JSP, but Blizzard don't give a damn, so never mind. Yeah, D2JSP is technically kind of like cheating it up, but the reason why I'm kind of like, okay, I'm just going to use D2JSP is because one, I want to actually help gear people up on stream. The only way to do that is through hard labor on D2JSP. And two, if I wanted to, I think Wes pointed out that he wanted to do an Uber Diablo walk, and I realized the only way that we can actually possibly do that is if we use D2JSP. So there you have it. So there you guys have it. Once again, much appreciated. Thank you guys for watching, and here we are switching to Modern Warfare 2.